And of course, they check in with their old friends at the legendary Stone Pony. It was here at this landmark musical dungeon by the sea where public radio's Garrison Keillor.
Rob just saw Garrison Keillor on the street.
Rob just saw Garrison Keillor on the street.
First somberly rocked America with songs like Factories a Closin' in the quaint fictional Lutheran town.
He makes a loud thudding noise when you throw him at the wall.